saw her there. She knelt so quietly, I knew she was in prayer. There was a presence in the room I'd felt before, but I was frightened, so I turned and closed her door. It's plain to me, my mama's heart was crying out for my release. It took years for me to be finally free. Her prayers were answered, though she never lived to see. Love was calling out my name. Jesus to make me all that I could be. Now the situation's changed, I'm on my knees, praying for my baby's eyes to someday see.